25 people, men and women, are helping with investigations into online postings and SMSs about children being kidnapped. And here are some examples. 7 such cases were reported between 19th and 31st of March. None turned out to be true. Police say there's no evidence of criminal intent. But transmitting false messages is an offence, and anyone found guilty could be jailed for 3 years and fined.